So, good morning. We have a new job. As you can see, it's in a little car, Toyota Aygo, with some putty work. It's poured a little bit of rust. So, a little dent here. There it is. And a little bit here. You can see it's already painted a couple of times, so I'm gonna start with this one today. Okay, it's good. It's good like this, okay. First I'm gonna sand the lines with 220, so de silicone remover. A little bit more actually. Masking. Inside also need some work. Good. take this a little bit away. So I have a little bit more space to work. Again, I will use this one. It's from Standox. I like it, it's fine, a little bit finer than the yellow one. So it works good. I have also a new one from Standox. I will test it maybe a couple of days or what, on another job. Is it enough? Yeah, I think it's good. Mixing it. Good. With the perfect rubber. Okay, I'll use the around side. Just the first time, so no. Looking. Okay. Good. Gonna clean this. Maybe you can see it, but I use Eco Tinner. It's not so smelly. As you can see, Eco Tinner it's called. Not bad for you, also not good I think, but it's not like normal tinner. Normal tinner smells bad and it's bad for your health. It cleans good. Good. Everything is good today. Today is a good day. Nice and clean. What I always do, I take some sleeper. I will heat it up a little bit, just a little bit, so it will dry good, quick and even. What I do now is, while it's drying, I go on further with other stuff to do for the job. Maybe I can, so better like this. You don't need to take this, you can also do like this one. I do that. I can remove that from my system. Yeah. I take the 1000. It's very easy for the edges. Show you what it is. It's from 3M. Flexible abrasive foam disc. It's soft. Very quick. Okay. I use a lot of 600, also from 3M. On the foam disc. 1000 again. Take 80 or 120. I use 220. Fresh one. If I have them, maybe a little bit higher. Let's see. This? I think it's okay like this. Maybe a little bit more from the side. Okay. Looking at the other side. Very round. It's around here and moves away here. So. broken. Also broken. Like some old ones here. So. First coat of putty. I saw before I began that this was not possible to do it in one time. As you can see, here it's a little bit high. I will feel if it's too high. Yeah, maybe this one and this one. These two are too high. I'm gonna hammer them. And then you can see the line. It's it's in. It flows away here. So the base is good now. Give it one more skim for Patty. Patty Manati. Yep. So. Oh, I forgot almost something. Broken, so I need to clean my finger. It's better like this. I can show you how it looks. You can see the line already there. Okay. Already hot. I hope it's now when I'm finished with this one is good. I think I will use a little bit with the machine, 220, and then I will a little bit with the block, like this, hard one, also with 220, and I also think I will use a little bit this one, the rubber, for the edges, also with 220. Now when it's good, I finish it off with the machine with 320. Then sending around with 500. So 500. And then we'll spray some filler on it. It's hot, so let's begin. The new pack 220. So, it's easier to work with the machine when it's going fast. If you go too slow, it goes like this, and it's not flat. If you go fast, it flows over it. Look. I'm giving almost no pressure. Sometimes it's. So that's it. What people always said, let the machine do the work. It's for this, totally true. Get it closer by. Up. That's already. Yeah. Not like this. This is better. So.
show you how it looks.
I have 15 minutes left, so I hope I can finish this. A little bit of horse, I need to send that out. There, I need to, but it's now it's time for we'll do it by hand. You can see, it's maybe 80%. And if it's straight, almost straight.
$220. Okay, like I said, I will use the rubber also. $220, $320. hier zit ook het, het softpad. Zo.
This one is finished. I will show you. That one I will do later. It's maybe hard to see, but not so good. I think it's a little bit dust. Yeah. As you can see, no scratches, scratch marks. You can see a little bit through. It means there was not too much filler on it. Here too, oh, a little hole there. I will fix that. I will make a video when the first coat of filler is on. A little bit more here. Maybe you guys saw it. See other I will not touch it anymore. So we can see, so look how it looks. I will nothing do about it. Only you can spray one coat filler and then the second coat I will show you the result. And maybe later when it's painted today, okay? Okay guys, thank you. So fill away.
Een grondzout spuiten. First, a very light coat, and then I show you guys. I don't know, it feels good.
Finish.
Second.
Cool. That was the last coat. Let's see. It's hard to see, but maybe. Foolish. It's hard to see, but you see. Good. Do it when it's a little dry. We'll block it a little bit with 320. Send it out with 500. I think it's good. Okay, guys, thank you for watching.